Once a blockage is located, a miracle drug called urokinase plays a crucial role, especially when blood clots are involved. Injected onto the clot site through a catheter, urokinase safely dissolves the clot away. This opening move can save a heart attack victim's life, reestablishing blood flow in a matter of minutes.